I'd say like somewhere between like a pet and a child. And the reason why I use those two to like make comparison is because sometimes you'll see like a young African American boy like get shot on the news, and some people will debate about it, like who was wrong. But if you see like a dog that was like abused, everyone agrees as to that was abuse and the person abusing the dog was wrong. So sometimes I think there's more like empathy for an animal in America than there is for an actual like black male.
This documentary will address the racial inequalities that are constantly taking place in contemporary society, and ever increasing.
Blood on the leaves, and blood at the...
It astounds me that this is something we're starting to take to the United Nations. Swinging
in the sun. It's a really, like, sad thing to watch, because you know that there's no amount of training, there's no amount of like rationalizing with this, like, police. That's not even an argument they ever get to, because once they interact with a group that they just despise so much, there's no more like rationality behind it.
The Black Lives Matters movement is really important because there's no single group of people that even comes close to the socioeconomic discrimination Black folks face in America. Shit has not changed.
The bulging eyes.
Thank God we have smartphones at this point. Sandra Bland's autopsy report came out showing that without a doubt she died from strangulation by an outside force.
Then the sudden smell.
But when it comes to our own issues, we just turn a blind eye.